Talk Time. I'm your host, Marshall Gaming. And welcome to Talk Time, the first episode of Talk Time. Woo! Shut up. Anyway, today we're going to be talking about the sun. Now, the sun will kill you. That's a fact. As we know, oh my god, that's hot. As we know, the sun is around a million degrees, right? And if you were 3 million, if you were 3 million miles into space towards the sun, you would burn. Right? Yeah. Even your ashes would burn. That's also a fact. And so, if you're in California, LA, Florida, or Alabama, or Texas, come to North Carolina, because we are cold. That big ball of gas will kill you. First thing, air conditioning. You can find it from a car, or you can make it yourself, or find it from the house right over there. Or your house, not my house, but your house. Yeah, all you need is a generator. One over there, but you probably can't see it. Wiring, electricity, and a fan. Need a fan, you know, like, you know, it'll cool you off, right? But if you're still hot for some reason, get shade from a tree, a shed, a building, or your friend. Like, you know, like your friend. You know your, you know that one friend that's like, oh yeah, I got all the shade. You know, you're like, bro, can I get some of that shade? He like, eat, boom. So you're like, thanks, bro. You know? I'm like, boom. You got your shade. But if all that, but if those two don't work, some reason, you're probably stupid. And you're just really hot. Probably not stupid, but whatever. And you don't have a cold drink. You know, without water, you will die. That is also a fact as well. Yes. You will die from that. Yeah, so, get water or a cold, like, soda or something. If you don't have access to that, then just drink your sweat, because that'll hydrate you again, right? And it'll go back in your system, just like blood. If you drink that, it'll go back in your system, right? Yeah. If all that doesn't work, move to Alaska. I'm just kidding. Yeah. But if all that doesn't work, then just go inside and do all that again, but like more air conditioning, you know? Or just move to somewhere that's really cold. Yeah, for like the week. Or until it's like winter or something. I don't know. So, yeah. Let me just take a look at this big ball of gas called the sun. Wow, that's hot. Yeah, it's really, really hot. What's the way that you can prevent that big ball of gas from killing you? Yeah. So, next episode, we're going to be talking about coldness. Speaking of coldness. So, yeah, coldness. We're going to be talking about coldness. So, there will be a special guest here or here. Depends on where you look and where I am. So, comment down below some topics that you want me to talk about. And I will do it. It's like an interactive thing. You and me. You and me. So, remember, shut up that button who's boss. And I'll see you all in the next episode of Talk Time. Bye-bye! Ha ha ha!